Take a look at this tree. When the tree branches hit the window, someone can describe this scene like this. What about when a kite gets stuck in the tree? What about when the wind blows its branches? In each example, the tree acts like a person. This is personification. Personification gives human qualities to non-human things. How would you use personification to describe a falling leaf?